on to EQ, first Q. At this point of your training, you've done everything in the curriculum up to this point a lot. So you should be proficient with all of your stances, the ki hon, the san shin, with weapons, without weapons, one-handed, two-hand, and you should have very good movement. So we're going to be doing Nage Waza first, which we're gonna have some advanced throws, and your kemi needs to be spot on and ready to handle these throws. So do not jump ahead in the tapes and go to this level without training up to this point, otherwise you will get hurt. These are advanced throws, and they need advanced ukemi to take the punishment that comes from these throws. So we'll start with advanced kuruma gaish. The throw starts in kumiuchi, and the off balancing starts with pulling back and going off balance, and the rest of the throw is a jump up with 2 feet into the koi and throwing the person over backwards. There's a nice way and an evil way to do this throw. That was a nicer way, but sometimes the person will land flat straight on their back when the throw isn't done properly, or done properly, I should say. The nicer version is where you let them go off to one side and they can roll out of the roll. So advanced kuruma gaish. That was a good throw.